Hi, I'm Matthew Welch of Realty First in Orange Beach, Alabama. Right now, real estate is a great investment. We're still looking at half price from the bull times in 2005, 2006. Interest rates are still historically low, and rentals are also offering an extraordinary opportunity right now to own more than originally thought possible. I'm full-time all the time, and I'm dedicated to making the process as seamless and stress-free as possible. I'm primarily a buyer's agent, so what that means is you're my main focus throughout the whole transaction. It's all about the buyer and getting that lowest price for you. And I've been doing this for several years, and I've closed tens of millions of dollars in real estate. And my finance background comes at an advantage. I can generate reports on ROI and as far as cost to own. We're a boutique office, so we don't have 100 agents running around and you're just not another sale. We're not some back alley office, you know, we're located right on Perdido Beach Boulevard.
Love it, Matthew. Thank you so much. I do have a few questions. I keep seeing this HOA fee. Can you explain to me some of what the HOA fee covers? What's included in that?
That's a great question about HOA fees. Typically, they're going to cover everything except for your power, and that's going to include your basic cable, your water, trash, sewer, common area maintenance, common area security, of course, maintenance on the grounds in general, and insurance. So, and the insurance is going to be what the bulk of that HOA fee is made up of.
You mentioned insurance in that. Does that mean I don't have to worry about insurance at all?
If you're gonna pay cash, that's up to you. But if you're gonna get a mortgage or if you're gonna rent the unit out to short-term vacationers, I would highly recommend an HO6 policy. And that would include, of course, a liability policy in there to protect you in case someone should slip and fall in a unit.
Okay, so what kind of return can I expect on my investment?
Typically, what I like to say in a general rule of thumb for Gulf Front, direct Gulf Front units, is 10% of the sales price you see is basically what you're going to gross annually in rental. So if you have a $350,000 condo, you can expect about $35,000 a year.